giveth death, your Lord and Lord of your forefathers. Nay, but they play in doubt. But watch thou, O Muhammad, for the day when the sky will produce visible smoke. That will envelop the people, this will be a painful torment. Then they will say, Our Lord, relieve us of the torment, lo, we are believers. How can there be remembrance for them, when a messenger making plain the truth had already come unto them? And they had turned away from him and said, One taught by others, a madman? Lo, we withdraw the torment a little. Lo, ye return to disbelief. On the day when we shall seize them with the greater seizure, then in truth we shall punish. And verily we tried before them Pharaoh's folk, when there came unto them a noble messenger, saying, Give up to me the slaves of Allah. Lo, I am a faithful messenger unto you. And saying, Be not proud against Allah. Lo, I bring you a clear warrant. And lo, I have sought refuge in my Lord and your Lord, lest ye stone me to death. And if ye put no faith in me, then let me go. And he cried unto his Lord, saying, These are guilty folk. Then his Lord commanded, Take away my slaves by night. Lo, ye will be followed. And leave the sea behind at rest, for lo, they are a drowned host. How many were the gardens and the water springs that they left behind, and the corn lands and the goodly sights, and pleasant things wherein they took delight. Even so it was, and we made it an inheritance for other folk. And the heaven and the earth wept not for them, nor were they reprieved. And we delivered the children of Israel from the shameful doom. We delivered them from Pharaoh. Lo, he was a tyrant of the wanton ones. And we chose them purposely above all creatures. And we gave them portents wherein was a clear trial. Lo, these forsooth are saying, There is naught but our first death, and we shall not be raised again. Bring back our fathers, if ye speak the truth. Are they better, or the folk of Tubba, and those before them? We destroyed them, for surely they were guilty. And we created not the heavens and the earth, and all that is between them, in play. We created them not save with truth, but most of them know not. Assuredly, the day of decision is the term of all of them. A day when friend can in naught avail friend, nor can they be helped. Save him on whom Allah hath mercy. Lo, he is the mighty, the merciful. Lo, the tree of Zakkum, the food of the sinner. Like molten brass, it seetheth in their bellies, as the seething of boiling water. And it will be said, Take him and drag him to the midst of hell. Then pour upon his head the torment of boiling water, saying, Taste, lo, thou wast forsooth the mighty, the noble. Lo, this is that whereof ye used to doubt. Lo, those who kept their duty will be in a place secure, amid gardens and water springs, attired in silk and silk embroidery, facing one another. Even so it will be, and we shall wed them unto fair ones with wide, lovely eyes. They call therein for every fruit in safety. They taste not death therein, save the first death, and he hath saved them from the doom of hell. A bounty from thy Lord, that is the supreme triumph. And we have made this scripture easy in thy language, only that they may heed. Wait then, O Muhammad, lo, they too are waiting. In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful. Ha Mim. The revelation of the scripture is from Allah, the Mighty, the Wise. Lo, in the heavens and the earth are portents for believers. And in your creation, and all the beasts that he scattereth in the earth, are portents for a folk whose faith is sure. And the difference of night and day, and the provision that Allah sendeth down from the sky, and thereby quickeneth the earth after her death, and the ordering of the winds, are portents for a people who have sense. These are the portents of Allah which we recite unto thee, Muhammad, with truth. Then in what fact, after Allah and his portents, will they believe? Woe unto each sinful liar! Who heareth the revelations of Allah receive unto him, and then continueth in pride, as though he heard them not, give him tidings of a painful doom. And when he knoweth aught of our revelations, he maketh it a jest, for such there is a shameful doom. Beyond them there is hell, and that which they have earned will naught avail them, nor those whom they have chosen for protecting friends beside Allah. Theirs will be an awful doom. This is guidance, and those who disbelieve the revelations of their Lord, for them there is a painful doom of wrath. Allah it is who hath made the sea of service unto you, that the ships may run thereon by his command, and that ye may seek of his bounty, and that haply ye may be thankful. And hath made of service unto you whatsoever is in the heavens, and whatsoever is in the earth. It is all from him. Lo, herein verily are portents for people who reflect. Tell those who believe to forgive those who hope not for the days of Allah, in order that he may requite folk what they used to earn. Whoso doth right, it is for his soul, and whoso doth wrong, it is against it. And afterward unto your Lord ye will be brought back. And verily we gave the children of Israel the scripture and the command and the prophethood, and provided them with good things and favored them above all peoples, and gave them plain commandments, and they differed not until after the knowledge came unto them, through rivalry among themselves. Lo, thy Lord will judge between them on the day of resurrection concerning that wherein they used to differ. And now have we set thee, O Muhammad, on a clear road of our commandment. So follow it, and follow not the whims of those who know not. Lo, they can avail thee naught against Allah. And lo, as for the wrongdoers, some of them are friends of others. And Allah is the friend of those who ward off evil. This is clear indication for mankind, and a guidance and a mercy for a folk whose faith is sure. Or do those who commit ill deeds suppose that we shall make them as those who believe and do good works the same in life and death? Bad is their judgment. And Allah hath created the heavens and the earth with truth, and that every soul may be repaid what it hath earned, and they will not be wronged. Hast thou seen him who maketh his desire his God, and Allah sendeth him astray purposely, and sealeth up his hearing and his heart, and setteth on his sight a covering? Then who will lead him after Allah hath condemned him? Will ye not then heed? And they say, there is naught but our life of the world. We die and we live, and naught destroyeth us save time. When they have no knowledge whatsoever of all that, they do but guess. And when our clear revelations are recited unto them, their only argument is that they say, bring back our fathers then, if ye are truthful. Say unto them, O Muhammad, Allah giveth life to you, then causeth you to die, then gathereth you unto the day of resurrection, whereof there is no doubt. But most of mankind know not. And unto Allah belongeth the sovereignty of the heavens and the earth. And on the day when the hour riseth, on that day those who follow falsehood will be lost. And thou wilt see each